Megatibicin, Grossa, but I still use the term M.auletes. I'm an adult now. And it's kind of a small one compared to some of them I've seen in the past, especially down south. But it'll get it'll look like it's dipped in powdered sugar in about 2 or 3 days. They feed off of oak and water bottles. Or you can sleeve them on an oak tree. I don't have any room though.